Finally, just say a few words about proteomics. Proteomics used to be a way of like detecting proteins. A long time ago, you did things in two-dimensional genes. You basically tried to purify a whole cell to two-dimensional genes and identify what is in each spot. However, nowadays, what you do is basically use mass spec. And the idea is you basically try to purify your protein somehow, at least to, but you don't have the two genes, you can do it in some other way, so you just take the whole sample. And then you fragmentize it using trypsin or any other method for cleavage of proteins against peptides. And for each peptide, you get a peptide mass fingerprint. You break these peptides in the mass spec to detect not only the peptide mass, but also the mass of fragments of your iron electron ionization. And you try to identify these mass fingerprints in the database of possible matches, which is of course the genome. And then identify a peptide and identify your protein. The idea is, of course, you can do it by mass spec using the mass of ions. This is an example of mass spectrometer, and it comes from a peptide like this, so it's cleaved into smaller parts and identify the different amino acids.